y'all are.
Wait, don't.
You have to.
You guys don't stay here?
We have to. They changed it.
Oh, they changed it? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
When did they change it?
The update.
Oh, fuck. I was gonna be like, what?
Here, I know. Yep. It was in the patch notes. And then they got the nerve to put two of these bitches. I'm getting popped at by something. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. One dead. I'm coming. You in the open. Alright, put this shit in overcharge so I can pick you up. Come. Got one more to kill. Wow, trying to keep these NPCs at bay.
That's bullshit.
He was almost back. Finish the rest of the BS. Oh nah, motherfucker, you ain't just gonna keep running up on us. I kill vampires. Oh shit! Oh, really? So y'all just gonna drop on top of us? I hope somebody got a grenade launcher. I hope somebody got a grenade launcher. Oh, that'll do too. After my missiles. Nah, mister, I'm coming directly for you. Well, that was exciting.
Yep.
Yet still no bighorn.
I got it. It's alright. I have a bighorn build, but I'm liking this skill build better. I think what messes with the bighorn is it's only 30 per round.
Yeah. And that means I need to give it another damage buff. I need to be hitting harder.
Yeah. I think it could. Or give it like maybe 10 more in the mag.
Yeah.